we're about to go do the Fenway Park Tour. You can go on MLB's app, get it. There's several places you can get the tickets. They're only $25, and it's about an hour or so for the tour. You get to go do a lot of cool things. In the video, I'm going to show you some little hidden gems, some Easter eggs, if you will. So when we're looking at the green monster, the scoreboard, I'm going to zoom in on a door. It's manual. It's the only manual scoreboard around. So that door, everybody goes in and out, in and out. And then they have to come out to adjust the National League scoreboard. And then you're going to see these little slots. That's how they look at the game. The owners, the Yawkeys, they actually had their initials, Mr. and Mrs. Yawkey, had their initials through Morse code put into the wall. So I'm going to show you that too. Down there on the field is the futures. They're the top prospects from high school out there doing batting practice on Fenway for a game coming up. Thank you. interesting fact about the color green here, it's actually copywritten by the Red Sox.
But also to show you that we do other things other than
there's a boy
and now we grow about 5 to 6,000 pounds.
I know I shouldn't be thinking about this all. We were really nothing much to talk about.
Are you good?
He's all I think about now. When I have a bottle deep, that's when my heart really starts to speak. And then my mind just gives away back. And I'm right there in his arms. He's holding me so close I can feel it. And though we're thousands of miles apart, I know right where you are. There's a boy in
Boston. So we're in the nation's archive inside of Fenway Park. It has all kinds of awesome paraphernalia, if you will. Game used stuff. They got golden gloves, batting titles. There's even over here on this wall, all the way up through 2003 from 1920, and team signed autographed baseball from every team for the World Series on that wall. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, I mean,
bum, bum, bum. All right. I told you there's a little something about me that not too many people know, but here at Fenway in 2012, in April of 2012, my dad somehow hooked it up with the Red Sox, and every home game they had a hero of the game, and I got to be the hero of the game, and on the seventh inning stretch, I got to stand on the Red Sox dugout, get introduced to the crowd, and have everybody in Fenway cheering for me. That was the coolest thing I've ever experienced. Thanks, Dad. Well, that concludes our time at Fenway Park. I hope you liked the video. Hopefully you learned something new. If you did learn something new, do me a favor, hit that like and subscribe button. That way you can see what's coming down the pipeline. I'm actually gonna go to all 30 baseball stadiums in 30 days and watch 30 games starting March 28th, 2024. So keep an eye out for that.